Hello, my dear students. Good morning to all. Today we will study addition of length. Okay. Now here example is given. Add 18 meter, 25 centimeter, and 23 meter. M means meter and 10 centimeter. CM means what? Centimeter. Add means plus. So here two units of measurements are given. So meter and centimeter. So make two columns. One meter and second one is centimeter. So below meter you have to write 18. Here given 18. So 18. And below centimeter 25. Next number, below this meter only you have to write this 23 meter. Here given 23 meter. Okay. And below centimeter 10. Now add means what we have to give here? Plus. Now to addition. 5 plus 0 how much? 5. 2 plus 1? 3. 8 plus 3 how much? 11. 11? 1. Carry 1. 1 plus 1? 2. 2 plus 2? 4. Okay. Therefore 41. What is the final answer? 41 meter 35 centimeter. Always start adding from right side. Okay. So understood? So note down this one. Now second example, add 28 meter 73 centimeter and 45 meter 38 centimeter. Among these two number, any one number you can take up. So first, again here two units were meter and centimeter. Make two columns. Below meter write 28. What? Meter and 73 centimeter. And below this 28, again what it is given? 45 meter, right here 45 and 38 centimeter. Start adding from right side. Now 3 plus 8 or 8 plus 3? 11. 8 plus 3 how much? 11. Carry 1. Now 1 plus 7? 8. And 8 plus 3? 9, 10, 11. Again. 7 plus 3? 10. 7 plus 3? 10. 10 plus 1? 11. Again carry 1. Now 1 plus 8, 9. And 9 plus 5 how much? 14. 14, 4 carry 1. 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 4, 7. So 74. What? Meter and 11 centimeter. So in this way we have to do addition. So understood? So note down this example. Now we will study subtraction of what? Length. Example given first. Subtract 25 meter 46 centimeter from 68 meter 80 centimeter. While doing subtraction, always keep in mind bigger number we have to take up. Now tell me, 25 meter is bigger or 68 meter is bigger? This second number is bigger. Subtract this number 25 meter 46 from, yani ye number isme se minus karna hai agle wale number mein se jo aage dekhe. Yeah, again two columns, unit of length given meter and centimeter. Make two columns, meter first and second one is centimeter. But while writing, don't write first number first. 25 meter 68. And we have to do subtract. So always we have to write the bigger number first. So 68 meter. Write this 80 centimeter. Don't they? If you are writing 68, then next number what is whatever may be given there, you have to write that number itself. Okay. Now next, below 68, which number? Below 68 meter. Now below this 68, which number we have to write? 25 meter. Okay. Now 46 centimeter. Here no need of writing centimeter. Already we have written. Now subtract means what we have to do? Minus. Understood? Now look that. While doing minus, bigger number we want, big upper number we want, big. Now 0 and 6. 0 is smaller than 6. And 6 is greater than 0. So we have to make this number as a greater number. So cut 0, write 0 as it is. Borrow one from here. Now, one already we have given there from 8. So, before 8, which number will remain there? 7. Samjha? Yahan 7 hum de chuke, isliye 8 ke pehle 7. Now, do minus. 10 minus 6 possible. Now, 10 minus 6, 4. 7 minus 4, how much? 3 possible. 8 minus 5 also possible. 8 minus 5, 3. And 6 minus 2, 4. Understood? Therefore, 43 meter. 34 what? Centimeter is the answer. So note down this example. Now example number second. Subtract 38 meter 86 centimeter from 64 meter 50 centimeter. Now which number is bigger, 38 or 64? 64. So at first you have to write 64 and here 50. Just six after 64 meter and what is your 50? Don't think among these two which number is bigger. Don't change that one. So, meter. Now, below this 64, which number we have to write? 38. 38 meter and 86 centimeter. Now we have to do minus, subtract means. Okay, 0 minus 6 possible again? Not possible because 6 is greater than 0. So cut 0, write 0 as it is, borrow 1 from here. Now before 5, which number will be there? 4. Okay. Now 10 minus 6 possible. 10 minus 6 how much? 4. 4 minus 8 again possible? Not possible because 8 bada hai, 4 chota hai. Isko hame bada karna hai. So cut 4, write 4 as it is, 1 borrow from this. Now before 4, which number will be there? 3. Now 14 minus 8. 14 minus 8 possible. Okay. 14 minus 8 how much? 6. Okay. 14 minus 8. 6. Now again 3 and here 8. 3 में से 8 minus होता कि नहीं होता क्योंकि ये छोटा है तो इसको cancel करके फिर 3 लिखना borrow करो 1 13 हो गया अभी बड़ा हो गया अब 6 के पहले क्या रहेगा 5. Now 13 minus 8. 13 minus 8 how much? Goes 8 to 13. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 means 5. Okay. 5. Now 5 minus 3 how much? 2. 5 minus 3, 2. So 25 meter 64 centimeter. So understood these two examples. So note down this second example also. Now homework textbook page number 254. Let us practice 2.4. 1 to 10 means this example based on addition. Okay. And in the same way textbook page number 255. Let us practice 2.5. 1 to 10. 10 example based on what? Subtraction. Understood? So try to solve this 20 example.